And now, here with his review of the Oscar-nominated movies, is the maintenance man at 1410 Burnside Avenue in the Bronx, our old friend Dominican Lou. Hi, Dominican Lou.
Gracias, gracias. Thank you, Norm. Thank you for having me on and putting me here on the show.
Sure.
I love to watch the program. I love to watch the movies, the Sling Blade, the Eddie Maguire, and the English Pagers. It's a good movie. A lot of people, they enjoy this movie. They love to see it. They love to see the Tom Cruise. It's very good for them. Huh? They like it.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
I don't know. I didn't see it. I have no time. I'm working all the time, you know? But I hear it's a good movie. It's a good movie. People in the building, they're talking about it a lot. They love the movie. They like to see the movie all the time. They're talking about it.
Oh, wow. Well, that's great, great. So they liked it, huh?
They did not see it yet. They just talking about it. They was going to see it. It's very good, my friend. Maybe they get to see the movie and have a good time. They have a nice time. They say they want to see the movie. I don't go, I'm working all the time. I'm too busy, I have to clean the building. Besides, I don't watch the movie. I like the TV better.
Okay, well, hey, what are your favorite TV shows?
I like the reruns the best.
Oh, what reruns do you like?
It doesn't matter, as long as it's reruns.
Well, why would you like the reruns the best?
Because then I can already see it, and I turn it off, and I go back to work.
Oh, okay. Dominican Lou, everybody. Yeah. Good job.